To hide all of the panels, press the Tab key. To bring them all back, again, press the Tab key. With all of the panels hidden, bring back an individual panel via the Window menu. Individual panels can also be brought back with keyboard shortcuts, if they have one. For example, pressing F7 will show or hide the Layers panel. So that's showing and hiding panels here in Photoshop. I hope that helps. Catch you later.